So today, I'm officially retiring as a Pittsburgh Steeler. As much as I miss football, my teammates, coaches, and everything about the game, I don't want to play it in any other uniform. The black and gold runs deep in me, and I will remain a Steeler for life.